There's what we have. You can make these right-handed or left-handed. However you turn it, the opposite is going to be the hand. So I made this left-handed because it's easier for me to show you, even though I'm right-handed. Okay, now there it is. That's what it's going to look like. So you can make lots of these in a short time. Now I'm going to show you how to make them. Okay, now here I've just taken a small paper clip. The big ones we can use for heavier saltwater rigs. It'll work excellent for that. We'll go into that on another video. But for our bass lures, the soft plastics, for a keeper for them, today we'll use the will wire wrap for that, utilizing the leather punch. And what we'll do is we'll insert our pin portion of this into the spring, and then we'll put this in the vise, just only maybe an eighth of an inch. And that will form our loop. Then we take our punch, let the material come up through the middle of the leather punch, and we wrap that around, holding it tight to the spring as we go. And we want a fairly fast taper to this. And then we'll finish the end of it off. And we actually have to screw that out of there because it's on there pretty tight. There we have just a very nice keeper. We'll take and just finish that end with just a little bit more roll. Straighten this up a little bit. Okay, we'll take our bait, put it in the end. There's what we have. You can make these right-handed or left-handed. However you turn it, the opposite is going to be the hand. So I made this left-handed because it's easier for me to show you, even though I'm right-handed. Okay, now there it is. That's what it's going to look like in the jig body. We're going to apply it to our hook. You can use any kind of hook with this. Regular hook. This particular type, I have a lot of trouble with the bodies not holding and sliding down. And this is long enough that you don't have any trouble having plenty of wire to spin in here. And there's what we're looking like there. This one is hollow, so it goes on real easy. There it is attached. You can see I'm stretching that right out, and it's not coming off of there. Real stable. So I'm going to pull this way forward. We're going to come up through like so. We'll pick up just a little bit of body there to make it weedless. Fish comes along and hits it. It drops down, exposes the hook. This part drops down, and you're doing battle with the fish. So that's just a real inexpensive way you can make probably 3-4 dozen of these in an hour, and put them in your tackle box, and you're ready to go for the next year. Make up a bunch of these over the winter, and you'll be set to go in the spring.